it's a pretty cool thing to have this footage of your relationship. Yeah, evolving.
It's like our home movies.
Yeah.
Actually, when you first said I love you, you had, well, let me look at a clip. You were hugging something.
Cameron.
Yes.
I think I love you.
I love you.
Was that hiding a boner? What was going on? Is that a boner pillow? I got one.
That's exactly what it was.
I carry one with me to clubs.
Oh, wow. It was exciting times.
I feel like that's kind of the barometer for knowing if you're in love. If
that is true.
Yeah. How many days, do you remember how many days into?
Yeah.
This was about day three, I think.
Day three? Dang.
What? That was like day five.
Oh, that makes a difference.
It was day five. Those 2 days, I'm telling you, in the pods, because everything, you have to remember, we were in there with no other like sensory anything. We just had our emotions in each other. So yeah, 5 days felt like 5 years.
Yeah. Yeah. That sounds like when lesbians hunker down. We just have our emotions and each other and a canned ham.
Yeah.
Bingo.
That's my pandemic.
Sounds pretty nice. Yeah.